This week's public service concerns what a motorist claims as a questionable traffic violation. It involves a traffic rule that requires vehicles running in the innermost lane of Pioneer Street near the corner of Shaw Boulevard in Pasig City to turn left, and according to the motorist involved, he saw the sign that says those in the innermost lane must turn left at the intersection, and this he followed. He stayed in the middle lane, and when they were given the signal to go ahead, he decided to get off his lane, but only after the intersection. This maneuver caught the attention of a traffic enforcer who decided to pull him over and cite him for a violation. We shall refer this to the traffic authorities of Pasig City so we could clarify this issue.